Guys, so I just actually got back home, which is crazy. So, big day tomorrow. I'm actually gonna be deadlifting for the first time in a long time. I'm super excited. 4 or 5 last time, so maybe we can replicate that. If you do not have the International Delight Zero Sugar, what are you guys doing? Like, look at this. Hold on. Let me get the ingredient facts. Because I know that's what you guys care about. All gym bros care about that. Zero added sugar. Let's do that. Hold on. Not going to autofocus. This is not going to work. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Perfect. Screenshot that. Go to Walmart, your local Walmart, and get yourself some good delight. I've unfortunately covered the whole thing with it. If you ever need calories, just remember this day. I got the most awful I've ever put in my food. And I can see it in your eyes. There's a memory of the way you used to be. Nothing's gone, it still shines every time you turn it on. You like mine? Got our own little boundary here, marking our territory. What? Yeah, this is our territory. This is where we belong.
How does that mark the territory?
All right, guys, so this is my first deadlift in 6 months. So we brought me a pad out inside, thought it'd be cool. Don't bash my form in the comment section. I've never pulled sumo. I'm gonna start pulling sumo. My friend actually told me to start pulling sumo. God, the bar's hot. Come feel this.
Is it hot?
Come feel it.
Oh my god, that is hot.
God, I think I can pick it up.
Been in the sun.
Jesus, God, I might need some gloves. Man, what's wonderful invention. Oh,
jeez. Oh. Memory serves as an example to us all. The courageous fallen, the anguished fallen. Their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them. And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us. Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world. My soldiers push forward. My soldiers scream out. My soldiers rage!
Never had gum. If you've never had Trident sugar-free, it's basic Dollar General, and you also, this is the best water known to man. It's so like purified and everything else. Just look at this. Come on. We
we were so bright. Standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment.
Alright guys, we are in Huntsville right now. I'm about to go eat at one of my favorite restaurants. I normally don't eat this bad, but we're about to eat some pizza, Sam and Greg's. Any of you guys ever had it, comment down below.
Yo, that actually looks really cool.
Sam and Greg. Parents are coming.
All right, everybody. So here is my home gym tour. I'm gonna do a physique update and a home gym tour. A lot of people were asking for it. So first, when you walk in here, you got all the plates here that I use. Then I have an old bench press right here. I have more plates. I have the adjustable dumbbells, because that's what I use right now. I have my weight bench, squat, deadlift all right here. I have some windows back here that have not yet been figured out what we're using them for. And third thing is I gotta upgrade this. This is my lat pull down bar. And I use it for leg extensions. The rest of it is too small for me. And then I have a recovery machine thing there. And you have pull-up bar and dip bar. So I got a few comments on everything I used and a physique update. So that's what we're gonna do next. So first I'm doing my tricep pose here. My triceps are okay. They're not the best. I need to work more on my long head to grow them. My delts and lats are my points right now that are looking the best overall. My chest may be in that group, I think so. Yeah, my abs are okay. I'm about 15% body fat right now. Back is, it's building. I'm not exactly sure how good my back is. Still learning everything. So my legs are actually a very strong point for me. I don't put that much effort into them, but I need to start doing it again. And basically, my hamstrings are dominant, so they look overall from the front. So that's going to be it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this type of video. I only uploaded one time this week, so I could produce a better quality video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, my physique is improving. I've definitely made some gains in a year. I think it could be better, but my goal is to make you guys happy and go out and train and do all the things you guys love. And I hope I'm doing that. Wish you luck next time. See ya.